A woman has been arrested for selling unapproved coronavirus testing kits on the street. According to the LAPD, detectives caught the woman selling home testing kits for $50 each. Approximately 100 tests were confiscated. The LAPD wants to remind people that free testing is available throughout the county. You just have to make an appointment.